Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to Doom. I know it hasn't been that long since we've been playing Doom, but I thought that this was a bit of a special occasion, so I thought, gotta fire up the old Doom, because this is something that I'm sure people might be quite interested in. Yesterday, John Romero posted a wad up on his Twitter account, a map that he's been working on as a replacement for E1M8 of the Ultimate Doom. The Ultimate Doom having been released in 1995, which is about when John Romero stopped working on maps for Doom. So, 22 years later, he's decided to pick up the pace and make a replacement for E1M8. It is a replacement. Let's just quickly re-familiarize ourselves with what the original E1M8 looks like. So it's a boss battle. There's no way getting around it. So what we should expect is some kind of boss battle. And he describes it as that, a boss level replacement. Sometimes people just drop in random maps and things, but this is a replacement. We have to keep that in mind. This is designed to be a replacement. So the description, because he's handily included a text file. After exiting the computer station, you knew the worst was up ahead. You still hadn't reached the place where the demons were coming from. The steel door shuts behind you as you realize you're there. You're at the full boss anomaly. Cracks from hell are all over the place as seepage from the portal invades the entire installation. Now it's time to find the portal and stop the demons from coming through. You know, UAC had hundreds of scientists working at a high-tech lab somewhere in this area, and the portal must be connected to it somehow. Time to lock and load. Time to lock and load indeed. So, you'll notice that I've played all the way through the episode just to get here. Because yeah, we're doing that. Fuck off. We'll just finish the level. Hasn't been particularly 100%. I've really just been focusing on getting guns and ammo. So yeah, we're doing all right. We're doing all right. Steaming through it. You forget how much content you get for free in the shareware. Oh god. Right. Okay. So here we go. This is the map. So a very different star from the open. Oh shit. The fuck is that? Cheap shit. Interestingly, this isn't designed to work with ow, fucking hell. Oh Jesus. Fuck off. Designed to work with original vanilla Doom. You need a source port. It's highly likely I might fuck up. I've got my desk configured very strangely at the moment, so I've got oh Jesus Christ. My laptop in an odd position, which means I don't really have a good handle on. Oh god. All my lovely health is already just seeping away. This is what happens when you're not familiar with the levels. Oh yeah, I want that. What is that? Hey, fuck off. So already, I mean, it certainly does not have the same feel as the. What did I hear? I did that. Damn it! It doesn't have the feel of the original replacement. The original E1M8, I have to say. But that's fine. If it's going for something different, maybe that's what he wanted to change about it. So. Kill that. Okay, guys, come on. Well, we don't have a yellow key, so I ain't bothering with that shit at the moment. What about over this way? Four shotgun shells to take down the demon. We are making the most efficient moves. Oh, Christ. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to go down into the slime, because I don't really see much else is happening. This might be a mistake. Especially if we go this way, because fuck off. Ah, yes, good. Ow. God, we are taking a bit of a punching, as it were. But we did get a blue key. Blue keys are nice. I'm not going to start. Fuck off. I'm not going to start saving and shit, because. What? Okay, alright. Something opened up there. Did we find a blue key door already? We did. This is a big fucking level. Holy shit. Wow, look at all these imps. Oh. Are we supposed to be going this way? I'm not too sure. But we might as well do a wee reconnoiter while we've got the ability to do so. Ow. We're gonna get ourselves killed at this rate. Aha! Look at this shit. Ow. Yeah, we're in serious danger of dying, actually. I have no health. That's about to run out. And, yeah, I think we might have just boned ourselves. Oh, no. Oh, no, that's bad. That's really bad. We can't get in there. No, I don't really see anywhere to go. Oh, well. Great. Great. Okay. Scrubbing up. Scrubbing up. I'm not... That's bollocks, that right there. A lot of this is bollocks. It's all bollocks. You too. Right, we gotta get that key and we gotta get out of there, I think. And not look how I did it, because that's the stupid way to do it. Jesus, we are not conserving our health very well. Right, there's a blue key door. So all we need to do is get the key. He just spoke to blow up that barrel, that would have been bad. Right, come on. Health. Shut up. Notes, that's right. Made that mistake already. Good. We didn't eat most of our health points that time. Which is good. Okay, right. No, that's like a thing that opens. Is it not? Why do I hear a door opening? I don't get it. No, demons, that's fine. Alright, we'll try this. Oh jeez, should have cleared that room out first, really. Since I knew all these guys were there. You can die, matey boy. Right, blue key. That's all that's out there, is it? Just a bunch of angry imps. Well, I guess we're going out on this then, aren't we? And there was me complaining about those running bits that were in the 500 subscribers video. Yeah, we can't go that way. Whoop! Nearly fucked that up. Good. Right. Come on, impy dudes. Fuck off. Oh god, we're still low on health again. God, there's not a lot of health here. Ow. Okay. Okay. Alright. We're not doing very well here, guys. I gotta say, this is not going great. Really. Let's keep catching my bracket. Right. We're not fucking around this time. I'm getting tired of playing the same bit over and over again. Shut up. So, key. Maybe we should try a different weapon. Maybe that's what we need. We need different weapons in our life. Can I go up there? Cool, thank you. How did he get up there? Cheater! Now let's do that. Using lifts correctly. Cheeky monkey. Okay, this time's gonna be different. I can feel it. Yeah, no. Look, we're just getting eaten. Yeah, by just all manner of bullshit. I'm just gonna push onwards. Huh. Let me fuck that up again. Okay. I think most of the difficulty here is just probably. Yeah, the other two maps I'm so familiar with, maybe that's why I get away with playing them at ultra balance. Is that expecting me to jump up there? I ain't jumping up there, that's cheating. Cheating is no... Not on my watch, anyway. How curious. Oh, look at that yellow key. I know we can get up there. We can try and... Oh, it goes down. Okay. Okay. Don't need to jump. Good. Jumps are for trumps. Oh, fucking Christ. I think the small irony here is I don't think there are any shotgun guys in the original version of this map, are there? It's just all demons and the barons of hell. I think there might be in that room at the end that kills you. Oh, Jesus. Right, we've got a yellow key now, so what does that do for us? You can just die, mate. Die. Die! Right, come on. Let's go over here. And maybe up here a little bit. Okay, right, yellow door. We haven't actually... Wait, did I get the key that I was supposed to get? I did, yeah, it was the yellow key. It was the yellow key, yeah, I'm not going to do that. Yellow door. There are 10 secrets, and we haven't found any yet. Although, admittedly, I didn't mean to jump there, that was my mistake. I admit I haven't really been paying an incredible amount of attention, holy fuck. Romero, buddy, I could use some more health. Right, okay, good. Right, ow. Oh dear. Alright, we need that. Now I'm getting to the point where I'm thinking of dropping some cheeky fucking saves because we've made progress, and I don't really feel like doing all this again. Oh, I had a door. Doors are good. I'm a fan of doors. I'm a fan of the doors as well. Don't like it. Doesn't seem too apparent. Yeah, fuck you. And you. And you. Cheeky shrubs. I keep hearing things lowering and the likes. I don't know if that's the super sneaky secrets I'm supposed to be finding. The regular tricks do not seem to be working. I don't... Oh god. All this nukage is... Fuck. Where do you guys come from? Where's this other shotgunner? I just got hit by a shotgunner. You seriously shot me through that tiny little gap? Fuck off, mate. I've got 6 health now. Pain chances. Uh-oh. It's we just alert. There's that guy there. We need to try and find some health, I think. Oh, Jesus. I hope there's some health in there. Oh, wow. Wow, okay. Oh, God. Right, well, I'm getting sick of seeing this myself now, so I think we're going to have to cave in and start doing some saves, because this is not going as great as I'd fucking hoped. Alright, key. Oh, it opens that up. Hey, we got a secret. Hooray. Good, it's a shotgun guy. That's exactly what I wanted from the birthday. Thanks. Thanks, John. Thanks, Mr. Romero. I really am thrilled with my gift. Right. Fuck. That's bollocks right there. Gotta say. What's this thing? Oh, it's just a thing. Just a thing. Judging by the amount of enemies that we had killed in the last run through, we must have been doing alright because that was like half the enemies, I think. He says with some bravado. Alright, enough of that. Yeah, and you. And you! Oh, bollocks. Oh my god, really? How the fuck do we get back up there? Wow, I'm not a fan of that. Well, we're doing well, and then we fell. and there's no other way back up. That is definitely not typical of episode 1 Doom. There's a lot more forgiving than that if you fucked up a jump. Also, all these fucking shotgunners standing in doors is not doing it for me. That's cheap shit if you ask me. I have a mouse look. I have all the 20th century mod cons. Where did that other shotgun go? I'm sure there's not those ones. Go down, we did this already. No. I see what. Fuck Christ almighty, bloody. Just bloody shotguns everywhere. It's the land of the shotguns. I forget, there was not stairs that come up, wasn't there? Yeah, it was this thing, wasn't it? 100%. There we go. Good as new. Great. A lot of fireballs, and let's go back this way. I'm not going to kill them all because I am starting to want to be making progress, and I don't want the progress to be in the art of imp killing. But at least we're getting plenty of shotgun bullet from our endeavours. Right, come on. Okay, we got this. Look at that. Good. Not even a scratch. Who's the commander key now, eh? No. I tried to turn off that dodgy transparency, but I couldn't figure out how to do it in GZ. I prefer the original, wavy arrow transparency. That's the technical term, wavy arrow transparency. Look it up, it's in all the textbooks. Are we gonna save? Yeah, sure, why not? Yeah. So we did. Is that cheap? I think we're just gonna end up seeing the same shit over and over again. If I die again, and that's no good for anybody. Nice. Alright. Oh, I wanted to blow up the barrels. Cheeky pinkies. Oh, that fucking guy's down there again. I'm glad I saved. Because. Oh, wow. Talk about unlucky streak. How about this? Have one of these fucking things. Getting pistol. Big gun time. Cheeky shotgun's not even there now. But damn it. No. Ow. Hello. Back to the start of the level. Good. Not really what I was going for, actually. Are we supposed to do a little jump onto that fucking little thing there? Yeah, not today, mate. I don't know, some of the odd looking textures as a result of the pack I'm using, which makes all the textures high res. Well, I'm there. Why did all those go up? Huh? I'm gonna run out of fucking thing, and then we're gonna be really stuffed. Ah, shit now. What do you want from me here, game? I'm not following. I'm not following you. I'm not getting what you're now trying to tell me. Eat all! Oh, wow, this fucking guy, holy shit, that's the fucking final boss right there. I'm a bit stuck. Yeah, we didn't go down here, did we? Oh, what? Fucking... This is proving to be a little bit of a challenge. More so than I was expecting. Quite a bit more than I was expecting, actually. Good. The lights are up. That's good. Don't think there was any other reason to come in here other than to get a box of rockets. And that was not worth all of the health that I had. Oh, but it did open this up. Someone fired at me with a shotgun, and I don't know where it came from. Which makes me think there's going to be a shotgunner sneaking his sneaky sausagey way up behind me at some point, so he can shoot me. Whoa. I don't think that would kill us if one of them hit us, but it would reduce our already rather depleted health kit stock. Oh god. It's just the shotgun. Oh fucking Christ. There's gotta be some health coming up, surely. Surely. Oh, if we fall here, we are gonna properly die because we don't have enough health to get nuked in any manner. So that did for us. Good. Ow. Didn't really want that. Come on, we've come so far. That was the sore one. Ugh, right, okay. We're gonna make another save. Yeah, I don't give a shit. Why is there a fucking on-screen keyboard? I didn't ask for that. Yeah. And okay. Right, we got all the keys now. Does that mean we can proceed onwards to great justice? How many secrets have we got? We have 2 out of 10. It's not great. What? Where the fuck did that even come from? Oh, they're over there, aren't they? I think we need to go back to the start, don't we? There's a red key. Oh no, red keys are... I remember the red key door is. We need to come out of here. This makes me feel very much... There's a level in Doom 2 Extreme. Which this level reminds me of quite a lot, I have to say. With its islands and lots of open space. But I dare say it isn't particularly doomy. Not a lot of the original levels are like this. This looks like bobbins. Okay, right. It does have a doominess to it, but it doesn't... Having played through the rest of the episode, it does seem a bit of a disconnect. Because it plays very much like a 21st century Doom level. Which I suppose it is, so maybe that's fair. Oh, fuck. How do we get up there and deal with those cheeky mates? Oh god, shotgunners, holy shit. I think I'm pretty good as well, I'm obviously not. She Yeah, that was stupid. I just sat right in front of that guy. He easily could have ruined our day. I'm mostly not as with it as I thought I was. But then again, I do blame some of that on the kind of the Zed planing shotgunners who are wrecking me. Well, what now? What now? How do we get up there? We're supposed to be jumping? It doesn't look like we're supposed to be jumping. Do I have to go? Oh, what? What? I can see a tiny little shelf there. It's the only way forward I can actually fucking see. Oh god, I got a sore head. Sorry, we're in a dodgy cat. Boy, no. It's certainly a hell of a lot longer than E1M8. That I have to say. Oh shit, 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 shit. Okay, good, we've got here. That seems like a more logical. Oh god, just. You think Romero took a brief vacation making serious SAM maps with the amount of fucking shit that just seems to be popping out of the level's arsehole. God. Shotgunners. Shotgunners, full spread! We're gonna get them, we're gonna get them. I've got faith in our ability to kill shotgunners. There's only, what, 70 left, there's 70 enemies left. So we must be getting somewhere. So getting somewhere, yes. It certainly seems that way. We might be getting in a big circle, but we're certainly getting there. We're getting in that big circle, okay. So push the button. The button has done something useful, presumably. You're not what I want to see. I like he's using the rotating texture, so I think that's a Zedum thing. Moon the Zedum! Moon the Zedum! Right, okay, I'm starting to feel a bit lost again now. Where are we trying to go here? We have all the keys, and we've unlocked every door in this bit. But this area on the far side, it doesn't look like explored, but... we'll quickly go back up here. Have a look. We need to get onto the thing to do that, though. Doi. Right, okay. Right, over here. So that's this area here, but we can't get in there. We pushed that switch and it did something. Lord knows what. That looks a bit funky. Weird texture alignment. Got some work done. Of course, I'm saying weird texture alignment. That could just be because, again, the material pack I'm using. That's just that thing. I'm really stuck, guys. I'm really puzzled about where we need to go. Can we get that chainsaw? That'd be good. Hey, we got a secret. Oh, what was that? Something looks weird there. Intriguing. I am kind of not sure where we need to go now. He made this on Doom Builder. just because I use GZ builder when I'm doing maps and shit, because I like my GZ Doom builder. Oh hey, what's through here? Is that new? That's just the start of the level. Oh, just a random shotgun. I'm kind of confused about what the next action is. Yeah, see, like, those textures look weird, but I reckon that's just the texture pack. I wish I had another environment suit, because that would help out with the exploration a bit. Are we supposed to go around onto the slime? Let's quickly save, and we'll give it a look, actually, because we've got loads of health now. Oh god, fuck off, just save it. No, can't get it, yeah. Yeah, we saw this bit before, but can't get in there. I am mostly confused indeed. I must be missing something really obvious, like there's some way through here, or the other option is that we're expected to jump, but usually WAD developers make a big deal about telling you if you can jump in the WAD info file, which has not been done in this case, so I would assume jumping is prohibited. Yeah, we've already been down there. Oh god, I'm getting fucking lost now. Oh god, fucking goddammit. Goddammit! So we're back here. If we go back this way. I do like the music of this. Oh, how did that happen? Oh, I see now. Right, okay. What you got for us? Oh, fucking hell. Where's my super shotgun when I need it? Oh, wait, this is the original Doom, not Doom 2. No super shotguns for you. I should really play through Well, there's two normal expansions for Doom, isn't there? There's the Ultimate Doom and there's the Master Levels for Doom 2. Which, wow, our health just melted there. We're already right back down to like fucking nothing. We're not getting through these engagements very effectively at all. The Master Levels for Doom 2. Curious. Like that. Yes. Oh, wow, look at this shit. Oh, this is like the portals that how cock. Oh wow, that's embarrassing. Okay, well I know what to do now. But I feel like my reputation is at stake here. I'm just getting minced by all these guys. Right, we're gonna do this a little bit smarter this time. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go through here. We're gonna treat them as the fucking worst thing is like teleporting shotguns. It's honestly just so much bollocks. They just teleport next to you and they can just fire right away. It should be banned by the Geneva Convention. Teleporting shotguns. You're fucking not taking a chunk of my delicious flesh, you dirty, dirty demon. You guys as well. I love how I was just standing in front of the portal going like, oh, those are like the ones from the, like, the green ball just comes out, has me square in the fucking face. Let's try and not do that again then, huh? Let's drop another save. Can't believe how much I'm saving. Can't believe it. But they haven't... Ow, what the fuck? Oh. Right, okay, they've spawned. They're dodgy. Whoa, that was a little bit close. I hope the dodgy sparks are not going to kill us. Oh, really? 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 Can I get some health? Is that a thing that can happen? Q shotgun and teleporting behind me and blowing my fucking baloney. I would love some health. Can I go through this? I can. I don't think there's much reason for me to do that though. Get clipped. Get clipped, mate. Well, good. That was the climax of the map originally. It's a cool looking area. That's true. We had so little health that we died almost instantly. Well. There we go. Once you beat the big badasses and clean out the moon base, you're supposed to win, aren't you? Aren't you? Where's your fat reward and ticket home? What the hell is this anyway? It's not supposed to end this way. This is the original text from Doom. As everyone's familiar with completing the shareware episode. And I guess that's the level. Wow, we didn't get a lot of secrets. Although, admittedly, I was kind of focusing on not dying. Rather than finding the secrets. And we found a couple. It's alright, I guess. 3 out of 10. Not great. Yeah. So that's it. Don Romero. There's his name. Id Software. Fantastic stuff. That was good fun. If not a little bit. Fucking harder than the rest of the episode, I have to say. But good fun. How many times did we die? 4 or 5 times? I'll take that. Brilliant. Well, that's it. That's John Romero's WAD, E1M8. And that's all from me. Thank you very much for watching, everybody.